We demand a fair trial from the police. If she's guilty, she must be punished. We have no evidence of her being mentally retarded because she has been bringing water from another home to her home. The resident of that house said she was a normal girl. Nothing wrong with her.